Learning to become a games developer on the Android platform can be a frustrating and difficult process. Now, you can spend literally years figuring out how to do it yourself, or you can dramatically shortcut that time by working with one of the most popular game frameworks out there, LibGDX. Now, this framework takes care of a lot of the low-level things that you need to do as a programmer, leaving you to focus on the actual gameplay and features in your game. Now, LibGDX is a complex framework and offers a ton of functionality. But in this course, you're going to learn how to get up to speed with the framework fast and to become an expert Android game programmer. I'm Tim Pachalka, the founder of the Learn Programming Academy, and your instructor in this course is Goran Lochert, who himself is not only Java certified and an expert Java programmer with many years of commercial programming experience, but in addition, he's also a contributor to LibGDX. He's also written numerous games in LibGDX and other frameworks. So this course is the most comprehensive course on LibGDX on the internet, spanning well over 50 hours of videos. So follow along as Goran takes you from beginner to expert, creating a number of games along the way. Game programmers are in high demand, and this course will teach you the skills you need to master LibGDX. So are you ready to become a games developer? Click on the Take This Course button to get started now.